It's a great day at Western GMC Buick, located on the corner of 184th Street and Stony Plain Road in Edmonton. Today we're looking at the 2019 GMC Terrain SLE. We'll start by taking a look inside the front of the Terrain. On the driver's door, we've got power locks, power windows, power adjustable mirrors, we've got the child lock button, and an auto express window. Here we have the power adjustable driver's seat with lumbar support. Up above, the power moonroof. Next, I'll climb right in and we'll take a look at the steering wheel. On the left side, we've got our cruise control buttons. And on the right side, we have the audio buttons. Here we have the digital dash. We can scroll through the dash by pushing the arrow buttons located on the steering wheel. Up above, we've got the power sunroof buttons. We also have OnStar. Down below, GMC's infotainment center with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. This Terrain comes with navigation. And this screen doubles as our backup camera. To the left, we've got our push start button, dual climate control with air conditioning, our park reverse drive buttons, some USB and power plug-ins, heated front seats, two-wheel drive, four-wheel drive, trailer mode, off-road mode, and hill descent control. Under the hood of the Terrain, we've got a 2-liter turbo engine, 18-inch wheels, the side mirrors have the side blind zone alert as well as the turn signal indicator, we've got roof rails up top. The door handles have intelligent access, so as long as you've got the key fob on you, push the silver button to lock or unlock the doors. The rear windows are tinted. As we make our way to the back, we've got the rear window wiper and washer. This Terrain also has the lift gate, so we can pop that open. In the back, we've got the sunshade. We also have the levers to fold that second row seating down, a power plug-in, cargo hooks, and a storage compartment. Next, we'll take a look in the back of this 5-passenger crossover. On the passenger door, we've got power windows. On the backs of both front seats, we've got seat pockets. On the back of the center console, we've got two USB plug-ins and a power plug-in. The center seat folds down into cup holders or an armrest, and we can fold these rear seats down with ease by pulling the lever located on the top of the seat for those longer, larger items we'd like to stow away in the back. So come take a look at this 2019 GMC Terrain SLE today, or you can visit us online anytime, anywhere at westerngmcbuick.com.